dad had a passion for horses like no one I knew. He spent his money on horses while we spent our time searching for food. In the quiet of the evening, when that kerosene lamp split the dark, he would throw back his head and he'd blow out some hymns on that harp. I guess I resented the hunger and hand-me-down clothes. Every time I looked up, someone rich would just look down their nose. So I grew determined that I would change life's bitter course. I wouldn't be like my daddy, and I hated the harp and the horse. If it weren't for that old harp, these hymns would be lost and not learned. I know how to ride bareback on that white horse when Jesus returns. On the anvil of Arthur, it was formed through friction and force. God made me a man through my daddy, the harp and the horse.
Harp and the horse.